by the pool. Drop him. Patrol approaching. Get down. Don't engage. Just let them pass. Okay, move. Prophet, we're approaching the north access road. What's our exfil status?
Transport is coming in hot. ETA, one mic.
We're gonna have to dig in until our ride gets here.
Hold him up!
What the hell's wrong with your arm?
Atlas 01, exfil is on approach.
Poppin' smoke.
There's our ride! Mitchell, get the president inside!
I'm moving!
Mitchell, get the door!
Sloppy, Mitchell. You're a dead man. Reset! No excuse for equipment failure. Best weapon you have is the one between your ears. Use it.
Resetting simulation. Everyone return to your starting positions.
It was his arm, sir. I knew it was too early.
That arm's worth more to me than this entire facility. How's my boy doing?
He's a work in progress.
Well, keep working. This is a great soldier. It's a sad day indeed when the military has no use for good men like you. Jump in. I'll give you the tour.
Joker, we're bringing Mitchell over to R&D. Get the sim prepped for another run.
You got it, boss.
What you're seeing is advanced warfare. Atlas has the single largest standing military in the world, but we answer to no country. Unlike the government, we don't keep secrets of our capabilities. We don't sell policy, we sell power. We are a superpower for hire. Power isn't just about the ability to destroy. Atlas has built infrastructures in places like Korea, Sierra Leone, Nigeria. We do in a few years what it takes governments decades to accomplish. In fact, the truth is, we're often more effective than the governments that hire us. My son found out the hard way.
Mitchell, I know you're not in this for the money. You remind me a lot of Will in that way. Now go get that arm fixed.
Over here. I'm just taking a shine to you. Don't let it go.
772, please stay clear of the test area.
We've developed two types of exos, Assault and Specialist. Each has a primary and secondary ability. Assault is equipped with Boost Jump, as well as Sonics for crowd control. The Specialist exo you're wearing has a built-in shield, in addition to overdrive capability. Technicians are waiting for you.
Hello, Mitchell.
Get that thing fixed up.
What's going on with that arm? Please, step over here. Go ahead and place your arm on the table. Okay, just gonna run some diagnostics. Try and move your arm for me, please. Making a small adjustment. Hang on. Okay, again, please. I think I see the problem. One more time, please. All right, you're good. But I recommend some trigger time to check the calibration.
Let's head to the range.
Dr. Chambers. Please report to conference room
6. He's got the assault exo. Poor bosses don't stand a chance. Here again, Alona. Trying to prove something.
Don't need to try. Still got first place.
Rexo is equipped with overdrive. Use it if you need a tactical advantage. The overdrive battery burns up quickly. Use it sparingly. Step up to the station when you're ready.
Activating target training. Begin round one.
You're friendly.
Use overdrive. Begin round two. Use overdrive. Training complete. Your score was average.
That the best you got? Over to the grenade range. You need some hands-on with the variable grenades.
Boss, we got the sim ready to roll again.
Copy. Mitchell and I will be there in a minute.